midst the mighty ocean deep, its own appointed limits keep. Oh, hear us when we cry to thee for those in peril on the sea. O Trinity of love and power, our brethren shield in dangers are, from rock and tempest, fire and foe, protect them wheresoever they go. Thus evermore shall